Welcome to Shape by Faith, a special series led by health and fitness expert Teresa Rowe. Get ready for an entertaining and spirit-led adventure while learning ways you can become fit in your body, mind, and spirit. Now here's Teresa.
Hi, I'm Teresa Rowe, and welcome to Shape by Faith, where we shape our bodies and hearts for God's purposes. I hope you enjoy this total body challenge workout that I put together in my home just for you. These exercises will help strengthen you, bring you energy, flexibility, help you with endurance, while also improving bone density, cholesterol levels, and blood pressure. Each exercise has a prayerfully chosen scripture to help strengthen our spiritual foundation. You will only need a medium to light set of weights. Let's get started. Let's go ahead and let's warm up the body. Just start moving side to side, breathing, strengthening those legs and arms. Let's just move the arms a little bit with some dynamic stretches. And breathe from your diaphragm. Keep those legs strong. And let's just march in place a little bit. And let us run with endurance the race God has set before us. And we do this by keeping our eyes on Jesus, the champion who initiates and perfects our faith. Let's do some basic squats. Just lower down in your squat and lift back up. Let's use our arms now. Reach down and reach up. And you can go a little bit wider in your squat. Today, take everything at your level and at your pace, okay? If you need to stop and take a break, then you do that. Work on that deep breathing. Work on engaging your muscles one more time. The first exercise, you just need one weight. So let's take one weight and hold it. We're going back to that squat. So let's go into a basic squat and then rotate to one side, reach it up there and bring it back. Let's do that, rotate to the other side. Now to modify, you can reach below your shoulders and just bring that weight out, or progression, bring it up. He gives power to the weak and strength to the powerless, right? He gives power to the weak. Where we are weak, God is so strong. Keep breathing, moving through this. We're also going to be working on that core today. So we will be doing some planks. I need you just to do what you can do wherever you're at today. All right, shoulder work right here, lower body and core work. Nice rotation, working the obliques, the lift, working the shoulders, and that squat, working the legs. Last one, put your weight down. Go ahead, position yourself down. Bring your hands under your shoulders. Step one leg back and the other leg back. Or you can come down on the knees and modify this. Be strong in the Lord and in His mighty power. Be strong. Now to progress this, just come up on the feet and just hold this. Take a deep inhale and exhale. You can also go down to the forearm position if you want it to do that. If you need a break, just come down on the knees. Breathe. God is strengthening us and He is watching over us. I can feel this in my arms, my abdominals, in my legs. Heart rate seems like it's increasing a little bit in the plank. So we want to strengthen this body with the plank. Keep that belly pulled in to protect the back, and let's come out of it. Carefully, let's go ahead and stand up. Take your weights in your hands and bring them at your side. Now this is a side squat. You're gonna step out side to side, all right? Or you can do a basic squat. You don't have to step out. God is our refuge and He is our strength. And He's always ready to help in times of trouble. God is our refuge and our place of strength. Now feel this in your legs. And to protect the knees, I need you to sit back in your hips. So whenever you're going down into a squat position, engage those leg muscles and sit back. And I also lean back just a little bit in the heels, just side to side. And you're breathing and engaging. You're focused on the strength of the Lord. He is with us, right? A few more, just one more of these. We're going back down to the floor. So if you'd rather stay up and do a side-to-side lean, that's fine. But what we're gonna do is place one hand on the mat. One leg out, bring this arm over the head. We're just going to simply bring that knee in and out as you bring your arms over the head, reaching towards that leg. The weapons of our warfare are not of the flesh. They have divine power to destroy strongholds. So we ask God to help us destroy those strongholds, right? You have the power of Jesus Christ in you if you believe in Jesus, right? So you've got that power to say, Satan, leave in the name of Jesus Christ. Get out of here. A few more of these. All right, your heart rate is increasing on this one. We're working the obliques, the legs, and that arm. One more of these. Good job. Let's go to the opposite side. Again, place the hand down and kneel. Bring this leg out, arm way up over the head. Bring that knee in and out. Good. You just go at your pace. Do not be conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. And every day, and we've been talking about this a lot in these exercise shows, Lord, renew our mindset. Help us to think the thoughts that you have for us. Keep going. You're doing a good job. Working the obliques and the legs, hips, arms. I know you're doing good. Keep going with me. So glad you're here with me to exercise. Keep going. Breathing. And God has given us love to share with others. And think about someone today that you can encourage. All right, there's always someone that you can encourage. One more. This next exercise is called a reverse plank. So go ahead and sit down. Bring your hands back behind you. Now, I just want you to try it, okay? Fingers towards you and lift the hips off the floor. Hold, just do what you can do. Just hold right there. Look towards your legs. Keep your belly in. I'm feeling this in the triceps. I'm feeling this in the core. You can also break and just come right down here. Let's go back to that reverse plank. Take an inhale to prepare. Exhale, lift up and hold. Try to keep a real good straight line going through that body. Feel this in your arms, shoulders are down. You're doing great. Again, if you need to rest, a little break, just come out of it. All right, we can do this. We can do all things through Christ who strengthens us, right? Good job. You did great. Let's go ahead and place the legs in a really wide squat position to strengthen those legs. Bring your arms down in front of you with your palms facing you. And we're just gonna work on the right arm in this section right here. So lower down, bring that right arm up. Let's just work on that one arm. Good. And if you want to, you can bring it below the shoulder, that elbow, or bring it way up high. The spirit who lives in you is greater than the spirit who lives in the world. God is greater. He is the spirit that's living in you than he that's living in the world, right? So let's remind ourselves of that. God, you are so great. You are so amazing, so wonderful. Let's praise him today. Let's thank him today for everything, right? We got out of bed. I had my coffee. I got to scoop my belly. I'm getting to exercise with you. It's a great day. Let's start on that opposite arm. So both arms down again, plie or squat wide, and bring that opposite arm up. And just really focus on keeping the arm engaged, keeping those muscles strong, keeping the navel to the spine. The Lord is my strength and shield. The Lord is my strength. I trust him with all of my heart. God, I trust you. Just say that. Just say that. God, I trust you. I trust you with my heart. I trust you with my life, my destiny, the story you wrote all about me, Father. I trust you. I trust you with my family. Lord, you can see what's going on here, right? I trust you to work out all things for the good of us and for your glory. Let's keep going. Doing fantastic. Bring that arm up a few more times. I love this exercise to strengthen the arms. And last one. Now on this next segment, what we're gonna do is a front lunge, step front, bring it back. Now I want you to go out diagonal, All right, let's do that again. Front lunge and bring it back. As long as your knees don't bother you. Like if your knees bother you, just keep the lunge to the front, okay? And then bring it out diagonal. Now we're gonna add some biceps to this. Add those arms. Diagonal lunge. The Lord is faithful. He will strengthen you and He will guard you. God is so faithful. So don't worry about things. God's working things out for your good and for His glory. You stay faithful to Him. Keep your eyes focused on Him and He'll work everything out. He always does. As you look back on your life, you can see that. So if you helped back then, He's gonna help now. Last one. All right, now opposite leg, front lunge, bring it back. Diagonal lunge, and then back again. Let's do that. Front lunge, bring it back, and diagonal lunge. Let's add some biceps. Hammer curls right there. You're doing good. The character of God is a tower of strength, isn't it? The character of God is a tower of strength. I love that one. God, your character is a tower of strength. Lord, I run to you every single day. Keep moving. We're strengthening these legs and these biceps and the core with this balance challenge. And so you have to deep breathe from the diaphragm. Remind yourself to breathe, keeping the mouth open. Let's do that a few more times to the front. Last time, diagonal. We're going back out into the plank. So if you would rather stand up and do side-to-side leans or a chop, that's perfectly fine. But if you want to join me in a plank, let's do it together. Hands under the shoulders, and then bring the knees back, and then lower. Now, keep the bottom down, and you should feel this in the core. So I'm doing a modified plank position. You're going to hold this. To progress, come up on those toes and hold it right there. Now we're gonna breathe and we're gonna hold this plank a little bit longer. So if you need to come out of it and stretch, that's fine. Be strong in the Lord and in His mighty power. Lord, the only way that I can be strong is through you. You're the one that gives me strength when I don't have it. And Father, you know I don't have it most days of the week, but you do. Lord, you've got it all planned out. If I would trust in you and look to you for my strength, emotional strength, physical strength, all those things, Father, that I need, and that peace in my heart that only you can grant me. Father, I'm so thankful that you saved me, that you reached down and you pulled me out of the pit of despair and you set me on your solid foundation. God, I'm so thankful. Lord, your grace is so sufficient. Just breathe. How are you doing? We're almost there. You're doing fantastic, by the way. All right, keep holding it. Inhaling and exhaling. Planks are hard and they're challenging, but if you start practicing them, like 5 seconds here, then 10 seconds, and then 15 seconds, you'll do just fine. All right, let's carefully come on up. On this next set, what we're gonna use is one weight. So we're gonna bring the legs out wide again. We're gonna take the one weight, bring it up behind us, and do a basic tricep extension with a really wide squat. So you can call this sumo squat or a plie. I press on to reach the end of the race and receive the heavenly prize for which God, through Christ Jesus, is calling us. Right? We're all in this race together. Eyes on Jesus. We're a team, right? We're a body of believers. We can do this together, right? We can. So let's encourage one another, come alongside one another, and let's get this race going. A few more. One more.
Tune in next time as we continue shaping bodies and hearts for God's purposes with Teresa Rowe as we all become shaped by faith.